Okay, so Horizon continues. So le comité de educación de la estado de Luisiana exige que la escolarité soy 5 requires that education be done soy 5 en inglés. La generación suban or subsequent son de blues and blues anglophone. Kiki, which means although, Q-U-I-Q-U-E. Although plus de 90% de la población en acadiana, ne, which means born, N-E, avant cette époque period, soit bilingue François anglais. Soit is SOIT. Moins de 10% de leurs petits enfants, grandchildren, parlent français. Vocabulaire supplémentaire. Adopté, adopted. The bio parents is step parents or in laws. Un demi frère is a half or brother. Demi sister, a half sister, or a step sister. Ex marido or ex girlfriend, boyfriend. Un fiancé, fiancé, un fils unique, or un fil unique, an only child. De petit enfant, un petit fils. Hi. Santa, you gonna kiss my camera? Un petit fille is a grandchild, a grandson, and a granddaughter. I want to go in with you to work one day and bug you. Can I? I want to see how you act at work. Tell y'all weird. Okay, Ruben, this is a YouTube video. So, cuestiones orales. Este que vous habitez avec votre famille. Habitez-vous dans une maison, un appartement ou une chambre à la résidence universitaire? Habitez-vous à centre-ville, en banlieue ou à la campagne? Comment est votre maison ou votre appartement? Avez-vous un camarade de chambre ou un colocataire? Quels sont les noms? C'est combien par mois votre loyer? Quelles pièces avez-vous? Dans quelle pièce mangez-vous? En general, ¿o preferes usar el voz de voz? Okay. Voilà un photo de mon père. Il s'appelle Luc. Il a environ 50 ans. Il a l'air encore vieux. So, avoir l'air to look or to see. And then, il est de taille moyenne. De taille moyenne of medium height. T-A-I-L-L-E. And moyenne, M-O-Y-E-N-E. Il a les cheveux courts et gris. To have avoir les cheveux courts. So she was hair. C-A-G-V-E-U-S. Il a les yeux marron. That means to avoir les yeux. You is eyes. So he has eyes. And then Y-E-U-X is eyes. Hey, Ruben. You should have stopped.
Yeah. I feel like I killed myself. So.
Ruben, come here. Il a un bar gris et un mustache. Il porte de lunettes. So lunettes are glasses. Et vous, comment êtes-vous? Je ai les yeux noirs. Brun. Brun is with hair and eyes, medium brown. So brun is medium brown. Marrón, vert, plus gris. Je ai les cheveux courts, mais longs. That means shoulder length, knee long. And then long et noir, brun, châtain. That means light to medium brown, châtain. Blonde, gris, blanc, roux is red. So that's all the physical description. Let's go over the words.
Hi! Hello, boy.
You're still putting the meat, no?
I don't want to tease everybody. I don't know if it's enough, so I don't want to be like a jerk. I'm not.
If it's not enough, we'll just order pizza. What do you think? Okay, so let's see the words. Avoir la intention de. To intend to. This vacances is a vacation.
Should this be enough? I should have asked everybody.
That's plenty, Ruben. That's a lot. Vacation, vacances.
You know, a person, you tell a person around this is me.
It's a father. Mort means dead. Just put him little by little. It's fine. Des enfants is children. Garcon, G-A-R-C-O-N is a boy. And un fille is a girl or daughter. Un vieux rêve or is a brother-in-law, BEAU-FRERE. And then un bel sœur is a sister-in-law. And then un fils is a son, FILS. Avoir and to be so and so years old, and 6 years, ANS. Environ is about, like about a certain subject, ENVIRON. Avoir le air, to have a certain look or appearance, or to sing. Encore is still. ENCORE. And then the taille moyenne is a medium height. And then avoir les cheveux, to have a certain kind of hair. Cheveux. Court is short, C-O-U-R-T, and then avoir les yeux, to have certain kind of eyes, Y-U-X, un bar, a beard, B-A-R-B-E,
I even got a pan right here,
porter is to wear, porter, des lunes, glasses, lunes. Noir is dark or black. Brun is medium brown. B-R-U-N. Knee long. Shoulder length. Châtain is light to medium brown. Châtain. And blue, R-O-U-X, or rouge is red. Okay, so those are that. The best part led to the family of Thomas. The best family. Thomas, who is combien dans votre family? Robert, nous sommes sept. Mon père, ma belle mère, which is the sister in-law, belle, wait, no, that's mother-in-law, belle mère. Oh, Mère is a grandmother, so Belle Mère, I guess, is what is it? So, maybe the grandmother on the other side of the family. So, ma mère, mes deux frères, ma soeur et moi. Ma soeur est Marie, elle habite à la Nouvelle-Orléans. Thomas, elle est plus jeune ou plus âgée que toi? Quel âge a-t-elle? So older, plus âgé que. Elle a 20.
Hey, you're in the backyard stuff?
Is it Kate?
Huh? I want to throw a party one day in my tent.
Where's your tent?
I got one.
You said a big one?
Okay.
Huh?
Me, you, huh?
La famille. Donnez le équivalent féminin. Exemple, la frère, la soeur. La père, la mère. Le neveu. Her new view is my the new view is nephew. So bless you that my sister, the son of your sister. So my niece is the niece, is a female version. La fille de ma sœur, the female daughter of the sister. La fille.
Those are mine. How about those from Bevmo's? You gotta have an email address, and I don't even know my email address or my number.
La fille.
The guy just said, all right, well, you can buy it. I'll still give you a discount.
So that means children or son.
Well, take one, dude.
And last few,
you know what?
Is female.
Oh, man.
F-I-O-L-E.
I had like four of them on the list, and I put them in my mouth. Oh, man.
Le grand père, grandfather. Le mari, husband.
After I can just throw this
plant
on there with all the meat in there, huh?
Right
on the top.
So,
my dude. No, it just keeps up out after the
first
resident,
and then, the uncle is the uncle, and the tent is aunt, T-A-N-T-E. Le vieux père.
And hey, we're going tomorrow,
all right? View pair. View is.
Oh, it's going
to be fire. Pair is father. So, father in law. Pair is brother in law, and pair is father. Le cousin, cousin. Le garçon, son. Le beau frère is brother-in-law. Genealogie, complete la phrase. Example, espérance de monter. C'est son mes grands-parents. Le mari de ma tante, c'est mon. Mon uncle, O-N-C-L-E.
That's Donald
Trump
and Donald. That's what I'm
talking about, too. When I hear your voice, I didn't know what that was. The children of my sister, to ask Mom, Phil,
Le
fil son. Le fil, which are the kids of the. The messes. So the boy, which is the nephew. It's a new view. Mon new view. It's a N-E-V-E-U. Safiel, the daughter, is my niece. Les enfants de mon oncle, son mon cousin. Cousin. Safiel, is my cousin. And the male cousin, one cousin. And then it confused the S. Left field.
Unlock it, because I'm going to turn over your truck.
That's him. So it's, let's just call him, so the cousin's kids are just cousins.
Yeah.
One nephew, nephew, my niece, niece. And that's about it. Mon miyu ami.
Right there.
Fast.
Okay.
For taxi there.
Okay. Thank you.
What miyu ami? Example is appel Philippe or Chung. Is you the appel Amy? You the appel Philippe, il est grand petit de taille moyenne. T-A-I-L-L-E. Il a this sweet green thing, then sweet quite thing, and il a les cheveux long, me long, court, et blonde, noir. Il a les yeux marron, gris.
Uh-huh. I'm eating rare, but take it.
Thank you. Uh-huh. Il a le air intellectuel pour tes June bête. Et vous? Respite. R-E-S A-I-T-S. We do. Let's press this. Mommy, you and me. Por favor, un descripción de vos. Meme. Okay, yourself is with meme. Okay. Example. Thank you.
Oh, you got that? I was gonna say something like, what's a crash?
Example. Je m'appelle Nancy. They came out pretty good. Thank you. I love you. Okay, so we're almost there. Parlons de la familia. Veo un patinage. Changer la conversation. Entre Robert y Tom,
right,
como indicar, that Robert has one brother, no sisters. The brother lives with Robert's mother. His name is Michelle, and he's 12 years old. So you can change the conversation to make it true for you. The words were un bel mes, which is a stepmother, bel mes, un vieux père, is a stepfather or father-in-law, and un bel mer is either a stepmother or a mother-in-law. Plus âgé que is older than. So, combien son ils dans la famille de Robert? Comment s'appelle sa sœur? Quel âge a-t-elle? I think we're gonna pause because we cannot see. C'est un homme ou une femme? Mon père, mon fils, children, ma niece, ma fille. So, fille is daughter. Mon frère, ma femme, which is, I guess, ma soeur, mon neveu, mon mari, ma tante, mon oncle, ma grand-mère, qui est probablement plus jeune, la soeur ou la tante? Le grand père ou le oncle? Le grand père, le oncle. La père ou le fils? Le fils. La niece ou la tante? La niece. Le neveu ou le oncle? Le neveu. Which means nephew. La mère ou la grand-mère? La mère. La tante ou la grand-mère, la tante, le mari ou la fille, who knows, I don't know. La fille is kid, so la fille, the daughter. Genealogie, continuation, le père de mon père, ça est mon grand-père. La mère de ma mère, ça est mon grand-mère, ma grand-mère. Les parents de mes parents, ce sont the in-laws are the are the bel mes. And the bel mer and beau pair. Le fils de mon frère, ce est mon, neveu. And un
Llévatelo.
Le dije que tú tenías. Si vas a tu casa, si tiene uno, le dije que no.
Su mamá no vio. My nephew, Nibu, and my niece. And then, okay, let me read them myself. So is mom, Bill Fresh, which is brother, is brother-in-law, Bill Fresh.
Welcome. I'm going to make no tortilla though.
Make the corn too, don't forget.
No, I have my foil.
We have a lot of foil inside. Should I go bring it? I go get it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll go in. Okay. Okay. Let me see. I'm there.